In Nasarawa State, some residents feel the letter is in order, while others accuse the former president of always attacking sitting governments.
It's totally zero compared to what we have with Muhammadu Buhari. And I don't know where that is coming from. We didn't rig to win the 2015 elections. Nigerians voted for Buhari, and these same Nigerians will vote for him in 2019 elections.
It is not only me. I cannot say I'm disappointed, but Nigerians are disappointed because we least expect somebody of Obasanjo's position to come out and be accusing Muhammadu Buhari of planning to rig 2019 election. It is indeed sad and very, very unfortunate.
For me, I think Nigerians will discontent that letter. He's used to writing it. He wrote to Jonathan before. If he thinks the way he wrote to Jonathan before and Jonathan lost the election is going to work this time around, I think he has failed.
It's really unfortunate, and because he's somebody that even during the period of Goodluck Jonathan, there were issues he raised critically concerning Goodluck Jonathan. Then he was being seen as sent, as being patriotic, as somebody that has been honest, as a father of democracy. But now that he turns away the other way around, he's now being sincere and honest to the ruling party. And the ruling party now is taking offense, or he's been offended with what he has said.